Hey MixBook friends, looking for a family-friendly holiday DIY? Try making these holiday tree paper cones. Here are the supplies you'll need. First, draw a fan shape on the paper and cut it out. Then, roll your paper into a cone shape. Secure the edge with double stick tape and press firmly to seal. Finally, add one staple at the bottom. Try creating trees in various sizes or add embellishments like ribbon or stickers to create your own colorful holiday display. Happy holidays!